Hey, what's up? Welcome to an American Air Gunner gun review. Today I am joined by Tyler Patner, who's our, of course, resident shooting champion. All right, today we're looking at the Umarex Gauntlet. Now, this is a gun that we've heard since SHOT Show. We've heard about. There's been a lot of talk, a lot of hype, but the gun's not even out yet, and we have two of them. We got a 22 and a 177.
A ton of features, yeah. And it's really a lot of stuff you would think you would see on high-end guns. Mm-hmm. You have a regulated bottle-fed gun, and
which is insane.
Well, the regulator at a $300 price point is never been done to my knowledge.
$299, under $300.
$299.95, I think, on pyramidair.com. But yeah, you got a repeating action, you know, side bolt action,
yeah.
An adjustable cheek piece in the stock, and the stock's got, you know, some nice ergonomic qualities to it, and a fully shrouded barrel. And you're talking about a full power gun, you know, roughly, I think they're saying about 20 foot-pounds in the 177 and just under 30 in 22.
Yeah.
So a lot of shot count, you know, I think 60 and 70 respectively. It's got a lot going for it. But does it live up to the hype?
Shall we shoot it?
Let's do it.
Let's shoot it. We've got, he's got the 177. Your mag is 10 or 12?
10.
So they're all 10 mags. We've got 25-50. We got some targets out there at 75. So let's kind of put it through our paces, see what kind of feet per second we're getting. And just know, 177 on that side, 22 on this side. So that's what we'll be talking about.
Let's do
cool?
It.
It's nice and windy. My favorite type of shooting.
Yeah, this will be interesting. Right around 900 feet per second with a 10.3 grain pellet. That's moving right along. It's about 18 foot-pounds.
I've got a 14 grain pellet, and it looks like I'm doing a right around 815, 820 pretty consistently.
Yeah, in the wind, a nice little group there. Still.
I mean, I would say very nice groups on both sides,
yeah.
Goodness gracious,
well,
that thing is.
Obviously your 22 is holding up a bit better in the wind, but
sure.
Yeah, I mean for, hell, the trigger's not even that bad for a $300 gun, I'm impressed.
Listen, five shots in the same hole,
yeah.
I'm happy enough. All right, let's move out to 50 a little bit here.
Let's
Wind's
do.
Died down a tad. Woo! 823.
Yeah, 910 for me.
I'm not gonna lie, I pulled on that one. Ooh, no wind.
Gotta get those shots in while you can.
Woo! 822.
Damn, didn't even have to hold for wind on it.
821. Oh my goodness, that dropped off a little bit because I think I pulled,
yeah.
But my goodness gracious. Dare I say we have a winner on our hands.
Wow. Yeah, the wind pushed me on one shot, but four out of those five are probably under a dime, 50 yards. Yeah, and
here we go, 10 right there. Yeah. You can't push it in.
Yep. And about a 10 foot per second spread over the chronograph.
Not even, yeah.
$300, man.
Let's move on. 75 yards. We've got some bowling pins and some army men.
All right.
Oh, one army guy fell, but I didn't hit it.
Goodbye, bowling pin. Goodbye, Army Man.
Goodbye, bowling pin.
Another Army Man.
Wow, look at you.
I'm gonna start shooting your targets now. There we go.
Wow! Tyler, you're a master!
This is what happens.
What am I missing?
There you go.
Isn't that way more fun?
It's excellent. I'm
so
impressed.
That means there you go. At 75 yards, consistent, it's windy. I'm getting the same reading at every single shot, like you said, between 815 and 825 every time.
A regulated gun is going to be doing probably a 10 foot per second spread over the course of your shot string, right?
Yep.
And this is holding right to that. I mean, like I think 12 feet per second on the 177 here. So it's phenomenally consistent, which is going to give you the ability to be accurate downrange.
Hey everybody, Steve Criner, the dog soldier, and welcome back to American Air Gunner. This week I'm in Colorado. We're night hunting. We got the optical dynamics light, the 40 millimeter light. This thing is awesome. We're gonna be able to shine some critters, and tonight we're gonna be calling with the Dog Soldier FLX 500 high definition game call. Now we got a chance to call badgers, raccoons, gray fox, coyote, and we're gonna see a lot of critters, hopefully. But this is a push the envelope kind of hunt. Now, this Octane, it's a 22 caliber, and I'm shooting the RWS Superdome, the 14.5 grain pellet that I've always shot. Now, you guys have seen this very Octane for the last four seasons. I've shot rabbits over and over, squirrels over and over, anywhere from 30 to 60 yards. This is gonna be a fun hunt, and we're gonna put some stuff in the dirt. Say stop him, stop him. Just growl at him. He's gonna play the wind, ain't he? Stopping.
Johnny.
Man, he's heavy. I thought he was gonna get up. On Air Gunner, season two of Air Gunner, you guys seen one of these bite the hell out of me. And I don't like it. Look at that. Got blood on me. Man, that's a 25 pound coon. Holy cow, look at that. Bleeding like a stuck pig. You know, we're coming out here, we're in Colorado. We've been filming all week out here. We're just working these cornfields with the Dog Soldier FLX 500, the high definition game call. This raccoon, that raccoon come boiling in to, I believe we were playing baby cottontail. Stearman's one said it was a coon and we just milked him and milked him. Stearman, come on over here. This is Jason Stearman, one of my regulators for Dog Soldier TV. He's shining these things for me. It makes it a lot easier. So if you got a buddy and you grab you an optical dynamics light, if you got a buddy to take out hunting with you, man, I'm just setting out this collar upwind from us, pushing a button, setting and waiting for the action. It's that easy. You guys have seen my Octane for four seasons now. This is the 22 caliber Umarex Octane. Hey, I'm Steve Criner, the Dog Soldier. Thanks for joining me here on Air Gunner. Until next time.
You've been watching American Air Gunner, the only televised show all about air guns. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and subscribe at AmericanAirGunner.com. Now engage your brain and go shoot an air gun.